So you get into the chord shape that you want. So we're doing bar across all six strings with the first finger and little finger on five. And then we harp the E string, then grab a string with your third finger, two strings away. So we're doing the D string here. So you can also do it where you grab three strings away. So I grab the harp the E, grab the G. That sounds really nice too. So that's a really nice little effect there.